The following preview has been rated ME for mixed emotions. Coming soon, Le Miserable. It's the story of Jean Bonbon, a French guy who was very sad because he had no cookies.
Look down, no cookies anywhere. Look down, meet on me in despair.
Until one day, things started looking up.
Really? Hey! Ooh la la! That French for cowabunga cookies!
But not everyone in France was as happy as Jean Bonbon.
I dreamed a dream of cream gone by. A cookie I could give my daughter. Not having cookies makes me sad. Makes my eyes fill up with water.
Jean Bonbon knew just how Flantine felt.
Oh, actually, me not so sure. It's hard to tell with all that crying.
He looked at her face. He saw what she was doing with her body.
She crying and she hugging self, she bored.
No,
she not bored. She, well, me cry and hug myself when me feeling sad.
Yes.
Thank you. Why are you sad, Flantine?
Oh, because my daughter, Creamette, she loves cookies. But I don't have any to give her.
Well, just look up.
There's a cookie on a cloud.
Yeah, okay, that too far up.
But what about those cookies?
Whoa, no. Huh? These me cookies. Au revoir, lady.
But,
Cookie Monster was so happy he had cookies. Until he heard his friend, Epimane.
On my own, wishing I had cookies.
More singing?
On my own, wishing I had yours.
Suddenly, Jean Bonbon understood what Epimane was feeling.
She sad.
No.
No, not sad.
No. He looked at what she was doing.
Oh, good idea. Oh, well, she trying to take me cookies. She want what me have. Oh, me know that feeling. What that feeling?
Jealous?
That the one. It's okay. It by me. When you find your own cookies, then you not feel so jealous anymore. Bye-bye.
Do you hear the cookies crunch? It's really more than we can bear.
That's the sound of Jean Bonbon. He's the guy who would not share.
Why is he taking all the treats? Why does he leave us with the crumbs? Maybe he'll learn to share with us when tomorrow comes.
Jean Bonbon understood what his friends were feeling.
Yeah, me no have clue. But me can figure it out. Me just look at their face and see what they do with their body. They raising fists and stomping feet. They angry.
That's right, Jean Bonbon. We're angry because you have all the cookies.
Yeah!
So, why don't you share your cookies with all your friends?
Moi? Maybe if me sing song about it, me have epiphany. Who me am? Am me monster who doesn't care? Or me monster who want to share? If me have cookie and friends have none, then me should share with everyone who me am.
We know who you are, Jean Bonbon, but will you share your cookies?
Yes. Angel food, me share cookies!
Yeah!
I've got marshmallows, s'mores for everybody!
One day s'more, one day s'more!
Don't miss Le Miserable, the feel-good and not-so-good movie of the year.